Greetings and... No, I've done that before. Let's just say, hey guys, Kirkie here. Today, we are playing Metroid Dread once again. Fun fact, this is recorded directly after part one. That's why my eyes are drooped down to here. Because I'm that tired. I'm that tired. But I couldn't just stop at 1 hour, you know? This game has been really fun, and I want to get a little more used to the controls. But, oh, yep. See what I mean? I want to get a little more used to the controls. Because I don't want to keep doing stuff like that. Okay, one thing I just want to point out before we get started. There's a global map, and we've already taken out one of the enemies. Awesome. So there's seven altogether. That would make it seem like there's six to seven zones we'll be going to altogether. So that's interesting. Our ship is way up to the top there, I noticed. So, yeah, we get... Stop it. We got a little ways to go before we have to worry about too awful much. Okay, we can't go up because we don't have a damn morph ball. Nope. I'm not good with this, so I didn't want to chance it. Oh, No. Oh, come on. There was moves up there. Can I go back around and get it, maybe? What if we do this? Where's our load? Do we have a load? I think we actually do. We stop it. If we go into select system, load last checkpoint. Yes. Oh right, this takes an hour to load. Oh, actually that wasn't too bad this time. It was only about 40 seconds. Okay, so is this cheap? Yes, totally. 100%. Don't do what I did. I'm just doing it in the interest of I'm not gonna be able to get in there. No! Or can I get past that? Okay, yeah, I totally can. Okay. Wait, did I just wall jump off the same wall twice? Nope. How am I gonna do this? Because I can't do a jump like that. No. You know what? We don't need it right now. Aww. I guess we're going this way. In slow motion. Wait, is this my chance to go back up and try again? God damn it. You can't even wall jump. Samus, I know you're wearing a heavy suit, but put in a little effort. Oh, not these jerks again. These things are terrible. It's not that they're hard, it's just there's so many of them. They're your... Oh, that means we might be facing the boss soon. But in Metroid Fusion, they had these little areas like that that were basically boss health rooms, in a sense. It wasn't often, but yeah, they were there all the same, right? I'm gonna assume the water level changed here somewhere as well. Yeah, right here. Awesome. Awesome. Ooh. This doesn't look like a mere save point. Ooh. New power. We're getting a new power. What will the power be? Place your bet. I want to go with Morph Ball, but... Oh, it's just a map. Well, now I'm disappointed again, man. Area map downloaded. I want my damn first power. Sure, I'll save. I like how Stan's there, like, all proud, cocky, and confident. On the map, yellow rooms are saving facilities. The purple rooms contain transportation devices. There's fast travel. Ooh. I'll never use it. Like, I'm notoriously bad for using... So, is that a fast travel point? I really wish you could... Oh, you can zoom in now. I don't know what that is. It has a purple quadrant on it. So these ones are the save rooms. We don't have a fast travel. I guess that's probably a fast travel. And okay, one over there and here. I'm not a fan of how the map is. Like, it gives you a general area, but until you actually get into that area, it doesn't fill it out proper. It's a weird... No. It's a weird placement, weird setup for a map. You can tell if someone's not used to using a Switch controller, or in my case, an Xbox controller with Switch, or on the Switch, so the controls are backwards. Oops. I don't know why I keep doing that, in all honesty. Nope. Can I not make that jump? There we go. So should we be going up or down? Either or, I guess. I want to see what's down first. This is going to take us back to where we were, which doesn't really do us any good right now. So I'm going to continue upward, onward, and here we go. You're big. I tried to get him. Because you can I almost had him, though. He only took enough. Oh, God, you're big. Okay. All right, you're one of those guys. And you're very slow. There we go. Awesome. Stuff like... Oh, here we go. This is how we get to this. Why only two? Man, that really suggests there's going to be a million more missiles. Can you... Oh, yeah, you can do that in the air, too. Okay, so where... Where else can we possibly go at this point? Maybe through here now? We'll see. Nope. Gotta quit doing that. And I don't know why I'm doing that. I'm hitting this to aim. In the GBA version, it was the left bumper to aim. So I really don't know why I keep doing that. Oh God, not again. Like I said, they're not hard. They're just tedious. Hey, Jerkweed, you want to come down to where I can actually hit you? Oh, actually, if I get this perfect angle, I might be able to get a hit off here. No! You know what? That kind of worked. Oh, God damn it. If Samus didn't decide that, you know what? It just comes to me anyway. Well, there you go. I was going to say, I'm not going out for that stuff this time. It's not worth it. Oh, there's Moon Tank up there. Man, I really wish we could, like Samus, crawl. Is it that hard of a concept? Apparently. Where the hell do I have to go? Wait, is it? Oh my God, it's just as simple as going down here. God, I hate when I miss something so obvious. I don't know, stuff like that just at times does not click. Oh, there's no going back here. What are you? Oh, it does not like that. It did not like that. It did not like that at all. No, balls. Okay. I don't want anything. Oh, what are you? Nothing to worry about at the moment. Okay. Okay. That'll give us a little time to explore down here at least. Is that a potential? You know what? Doesn't matter. Doesn't matter. Ooh, what are you? Switch? Come on. You know what? Don't care. Do I have to press and hold the damn switch? I think I have to press and hold the damn switch. Are you damn well kidding me right now? Oh, boy. I don't know where I've been, where I haven't. I gotta wait for it to get here, though, so I can swing it through here. And go back and press and hold on that damn button. No, Samus, stop grabbing on the ledge because I turned around too fast. Oh my God, hurry up. Oh, I still made it. Oh, I want to go up through there, but I can't. I don't dare chance it. I got to circle around here once more, I think. Oh no, this game has that same trope that... Okay, nope. This game has the same trope that Frickin' Fusion did that I got myself killed with a few times. If you press jump twice, it moves you forward real just a little tiny bit. Okay, so what is the point of that? I want to see what's up through here in any case. Oh, just another way to go to loop yourself around. That's cool. We'll wait for it to... Oh, sure. Oh, balls. Well, at least it's just... Oh, balls. It's just following us. It hasn't caught us yet. At least we made it through that one relatively easy. We did. Ooh, what are you? Are you just another fancy save point? I hope you're not just another fancy save point. Energy already at maximum. God damn it. Damn it all. Alright. Two ways to go. Left, right. Right has a door that leads over to this area. So let's go right. I want to see what's over this way. Besides, what the hell? Okay, I don't like those things. Not crazy about that. Get out of here, you grossity. Okay, we're going back the other way. Can't do anything there. Cool. Boy, I love leaving all those beautiful missiles behind. I love having to make special trips and stuff. Secret, secret. Let's see what we do. Missiles, maybe? Aha! Game didn't even teach me that one. Screw you. Look at that. Man, I don't think I was down that many missiles, but sure. It's so hard to run and gun is so difficult in this. Morph ball? For realsies? What are you this time? Charge beam. I want my flip and morph ball. Look, the morph ball is always the first item in Metroid. This is legitimately, I think, the first Metroid I've seen it's not the first item. So it's really starting to make me wonder. Yeah, I get. Wait, why? All right, yeah, why? Why? Because that's why. Yeah, you charge shots to get through those. That means that box back there will be used with this as well. That's why we gained dirt. But there is a secret. I gotta find that secret back there. Now the other doors, and you only have to do the charge thing once. That's pretty cool. That's nice. Okay. Oh, nope, that hurts. Yeah, I'm not gonna risk it. I just waited for it to half kill me. I knew this was here, so I really didn't care, you know? Ah, yes, stupid little slug. Thank you for the help. This game seems really generous on the health. I feel like they've done that for difficulty's sake. Keep it from being too hard too early on. Ah. That background is beautiful, though, isn't it? Like, legit. That could be a wallpaper. Get the HUD off the corners. That could be a total wallpaper, especially if you had Samus in some sort of pose. Not that. But it could totally be a wallpaper. I could see it anyway. If you could have wallpaper for a Switch, yeah, I'd totally take a screenshot of that and use it as a wallpaper for the Switch. Nintendo, get on that. Make your freaking whatever customizable a little bit, yeah? I don't know if I want to go up through there yet. So let's go through here instead. Oh god, it was going to crap on me. Is that an E-tank? The first E-tank? Let's go! Yay! Wait, where's my do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do? That's a little disappointing. Come on, Nintendo. These things here totally remind me of the kick. Freaking disgusting. Alright, so let's head up through here and see where this leads us. You know, that's why we gotta charge. At least the charge doesn't take forever to charge. So that's a nice little bonus. I can't get up there, but I'm still gonna kill you. I can say, where do I go? I don't need the extra loot out of it when I'm already full, right? Screw you. Yeah, I'm getting a little better at that. The problem is when I go to play this tomorrow, or whenever, probably tomorrow, I won't remember how to do that. Because my freaking short-term memory sucks balls! And it takes me several hours to commit controls to my memory. And who knows, by several hours, this game may be done. I don't think that's going to be the case. This game feels like it has the potential to be a quite long game. Especially because I am terrible at it. Where am I going at this point? Oh yeah, I meant to bring this up in part one. But I'll bring it up here. So that way any returners can answer. I would prefer if everyone could have answered, but I unfortunately forgot. So it's a moral question. Oh, balls. A question of morality. If you buy a game, in this case, Metroid Dread, and say it's 3 days late coming, what is your stance on downloading it from questionable sites and playing it like that? Morally, you've paid for the game, you own the game, it just hasn't arrived yet, right? And I'm not talking about a modded Switch. I'm talking like an emulator. So what's your stance on that? Yay, nay? Let me know. So my personal stance on it is, well, if you bought the game, you should have the right to play what you bought, right? I should probably work on getting out of here because yes, not balls. Haha, balls! Haha, not again! This one's the worst! I hate that. It is so impossible to do. I like this little thing here. Like, it's just the way that it's delivered, it's like you're being watched. And we want you to know you're being watched. They did a really good job on the horror aspect of this. And I still can't help but feel like this is more horror-based than anything. Please, no. So hard to deal with. Oh boy, you can't really screw up too awful much. Still can't get up there. Alright, so this is the first spot we were. I'm just now realizing. It's not up through here, right? Or is it? No, definitely not. Okay, so we go through here instead to get out. Gotcha. You know what? I don't even need the damn charge shot. Oh my god, I was starting to panic. Well, that was ominous. What the hell was that? That makes me nervous. That makes me freaking nervous, man. Okay, I had no plans to save, but sure. Always save when you come to a checkpoint or come to a save spot. You never know. Before I go up and to the right, I'm actually tempted to go, where was it? There was a spot back this way. I wish it showed up on the minimap. It was like way back in here. Where there was the three things I was shooting at. I'd love to know what's in there. I think I went through that door before it opened. Like legit, I think I went through that damn door before it opened. Yes, I see the missiles down here. Definitely want to grab those, especially because it only allows two at a time, which is very intense to me still. Alright there, poop brains. Get out of here. God damn it. Secret, secret? Have we got a secret? Secret? Can I get up through? There it is. There it is. God, stupid doors. Do it. Whew. I was almost too fast on that. In fact, I would argue to say that I probably was. Oh my god, I was mashing it! What are you, you stupid annoying fish? Okay. I see this. But I can't do anything from here. Okay, so we'll walk through here instead. A freaking ear won't stop itching. That really sucks and annoys me. Why are our colors the way they are? This more closely represents our original colors. Why? This one's not such a great desktop background. Oh, I didn't shoot the damn door open. You're a little too slow for my liking, friend. Ah, frig, from behind though. That was damn baller. That sounds so wrong to me. Okay, no, please, that hurt. If it goes wee woo wee woo, okay, nope. Don't explore is what. Oh wait, did I hit it before it? I wasn't expecting that to be a thing. I didn't think I could hit it after. You know what? I'm not gonna complain. In fact, I'm not complaining. I love to know how to get by those doors. You know, I realized just by playing what I'm playing here that I've pretty much got a thumbnail for part one already in my mind, but part two here, there's not a whole heck of a lot to pull from so far. So I think this game thumbnails are going to be a little tricky. You, oh my god, I slapped it in the ass. Can I kill it by doing that? I wonder. We'll have to test that on some enemy. Keep freaking slapping it until it dies if it can. Secret, secret. What is the secret, secret? The thermal fuel's flow has been redirected. Awesome. The texture on that was a little low poly.
Like it was bad. It was real bad.
Actually, when I get right down to it, I notice something and it doesn't surprise me because it is a Switch. No offense to anyone that has a Switch. If you like it, you like it. I have one and I don't mind it. I mean, I've only bought like 3 games for it and all, but in any case, there's no anti-aliasing on this that I can tell. There looks to be, like, for the most part, it's not needed. But there's certain areas it would have benefited from it. That's the PC gamer in me a little bit. Notice the anti... I noticed the daggy. Oh, I thought you would come down after me. Do it again. Well, I managed to miss it somehow. I'm not sure how that happened, but I managed to miss it somehow. Boof! Bust our way up through. I got you. You got me too. Hey, wait, we've been here. Okay, so that means we'll be able to take the left and right rooms here now. So left one's the most logical because it leads to a dead end. That's the one we'll take first, even though it is the further one down. I don't understand why our colors are our old famous colors there. Pretty much. Stop it. You too. I feel like that makes the enemies a little too easy, but you know what? I'm not going to complain. Nope. Because it... Oh! Ha. I figured out what the blue things are for. Or what they're... Damn it! What they're going to be for. I thought those rooms would be safe. But, once again, it's a harken. Can I get this? It's harkening back to fusion. And that, damn it, there were certain things you could grab onto for the walls and stuff and flying. I have to assume that's what it's going to be for. That would be my assumption, and we'll see in due time if that assumption is right or not. Wait, okay, we're going to have to talk to Adam, I guess. Back to the navigation room. Oh my god, this is fusion all over again. This is a carbon copy of fusion. Seriously.
There was no record of your assailant in the Federation database. However, there are records of a Chozo warrior tribe. There is a strong possibility that you are connected. You have seen the warrior tribe's architecture and artifacts on this planet. I conclude that this was one of their settlements. But why would someone lead you here and send the Emmy after you? The footage of the ex-parasite may have been staged to lure you in.
You think?
The situation remains unclear. But your priority hasn't changed. You must return to the ship.
Seeing how the last one ended, it could be the Federation themselves that lured us in here to try to get us killed off. They're not going to be happy with us. We literally destroyed their work on bioweapons and stuff. Or peace weapons. Or Metroids for... Weapons of mass destruction, man. That's all it was.
You have activated the Madness Supply System that has restored power to the closed thermal doors. Seek them out to proceed.
Can
Continue
do.
Continue to search for the unique energy you employed against the first Emmy. It is the only way you can confront them. Unfortunately, this energy is limited. You may have noticed it dissipating after an Emmy is destroyed. There are 6 remaining Emmy hunting you. You have no means to confront them. Remember that.
I can't wait to see what kind of weapon we get that'll fight take them out. I'm guessing something plasma or electric based. More electric, because your best weapon's always plasma, so maybe it'll just be plasma. And now I can access through or gain access through these types of doors. Gotcha. Oh boy. Oh boy. Hey, there's a screenshot. Awful. Oh, there's that thing that was eyeing us up. Our first boss, maybe? First boss. Awesome. Okay, missile. And it shoots Cheerios at us? Are you associated with Mother Brain by chance, friend? Like, seriously. Maybe I gotta shoot this out. Maybe not. That doesn't seem to be doing too much, nor does... Okay, I don't understand how that missile went, but it went. That might be doing something. Maybe. I don't feel like it is, though. No, it definitely is. It's not happy about that. It was not happy about that. Okay, Cheerios. Thank you. You know what? Let's use our... Yep, walk right into that. Let's use the rest of our missiles up here. So far, not a super tough boss. So is this thing controlling them or something? Wait, how did we absorb that power now? Oh, we got another one of the Omega Blast. Okay, now I gotta remember how to use this. The energy from the central unit transformed the Iron Cannon to the Omega Cannon. Omega Blast online. That means we're gonna be able to kill the thing in this area then. Omega Stream online. Hold L, aim, Y Omega. Right. Boom. I am aiming at it, am I not? Oh, I'm hitting the wrong button. I feel like I'm not doing something right here. Alright, hold aim, and yeah, that, and then this, and this is the only thing that lights up for me to shoot. So, do I just keep shooting over and over, or am I not hitting it in, like, the perfect spot? So when she aims like that, that's me pushing right, that's left, and then that's down. Maybe I'm just not hitting it direct enough. It's not happy with it. I don't know. I don't get it. So, okay. So, the mistake I was making, I assumed it was going to be the same as it was before, L and then R to charge it. But no. Just got to pay attention. Now I got to do the charge. That's why it's important to read. It's very important to read. All right. Take this son of a gun out. Hello? There we go. Where are you? I'm ready for you. Oh god. Wait, what? Oh, that was the door. Okay. Alright, let's wait for it. Boom! Oh no! Let's try that again. I probably gotta take the shielding off his face first. That's why it keeps me that. Nope. Was not happy with that. Nope. The bad thing is, if I don't get it here, we're screwed, because I don't really have anywhere we can back up. Come on. Burn his face off, come on. Oh my god, that was too close for my liking. That was way too close for my liking. Are we going to absorb a power from this? Spider magnet. There you go. Told you we'd get something to use those spots. Allow Samus to attach to blue magnetic surface walls and ceilings using magnetic field. Tilt. Okay, Samus go. Okay, yep. Easy enough to understand. Omega cannon depleted and offline, reverting to regular cannon. Kind of disappointed in the power so far. I can totally see. I'm going to get the buyer's remorse from this game you watch. No, I'm actually having a lot of fun right now, so. We can climb like a Spider-Man. Yay. Yes, we can. Hey, Spider-Man. Except we're a woman. I know. I'm a great singer. Not all applaud at once. Would you kindly just grab onto that? Thank you. Actually, there's a little section there I haven't been in yet. A whole section there I haven't explored. But there's no secrets there, so I don't care. Or maybe this... No, the secrets definitely show up like this. Well, the positive is, this is going to open up a ton of spots for us that we couldn't previously make it. Get out of here. Was I expected to go... Ah, balls. I gotta go back down and go over on the other side now. Or I can just go in through here. In through. Goddamn lack of a freaking morph ball! That's annoying, man. No, never mind. We can blow out more in one place. We're good. Crisis averted. Skip. Okay, was not expecting that. Let's take you out to the ballpark. I wonder if Samus even knows what a ballpark is. What's down here? Ooh, lucky. Let's boom, boom, boom. That takes us back to a save point. So let's take half a second and save then. Alright, ooh, this place is... Nope, that thing was chasing me down. This place is pretty. I don't know why it didn't slide at first. I managed to hit down when I was... Why, you? I mean, it looks like it's drowning a bit. Okay, I gotta do it. Okay, nope, nope! You know what? I'm really curious now. Do it. I run! I didn't get it in time. Do it. Take that, you son of a gun. Oh, this is actually a way we can go. Okay. Big item cube. We're going in here first. What's an item cube? Giant Chozo statue? Oh no, we can't get into our morph ball form to get into that to make the hand go down until we get the item. I'm sure that's not how it's going. Oh, balls. I don't think I'm ready for this. Oh, never mind. This is pretty easy fight. I don't have to do anything. Ah, balls, I do. Oh, okay. That's like quick aiming down, Samus. Hey. Definitely can't do anything there. I see fleshy stones. I miss those fleshy stones. I don't feel like that's doing anything. Dude, you see if I have my... And I can't leave, so I must be able to beat it. There we go. Just need the perfect shot to get it in the damn face. At least if we run out of missile... Oh. Ah, balls, you cheated me there. At least if we run out of missiles, we can... Ow. Still hit it? Thank you. I hit down and it chose to not hit down with me. Hup! Don't trust me. Yep, I thought it was going to go up, okay? If I could charge this last missile, I would. That's not this game. Boosh! Kinda got lucky there. A bunch of missiles came out of this arm kit? I want to say. What now? I mean, this is cool looking, but what? I find it so hard to aim with the right analog stick. You see the same thing happen every time. Up, down, up, because I can't aim at it for crap. I don't, what? It's so hard! You know what? This is probably the easier way for me to do it. Button mash the hell out of that. Ow. Oh, did not mean to do that. Really? A single effing hit away? The bad thing is, I'm pretty sure we're still hurt really bad. We're probably going to lose this fight, which is bad. That's not a hard fight. I'm just going to lose it. Shoot it in the... Flesh, flesh? Wait, what? Wait, what? Do we do this? Let me see. Nope, we don't. We don't. I'll shoot it in the fleshy butt. Uh-oh. What do I do? I thought I was gonna have to shoot it in the fleshy butt. I'm gonna die. Oh god, I walked right into it. I meant to hold that, and it didn't hold that. Oh well. We'll figure it out. I mean, it made it look like I was supposed to hit in that fleshy curve, so I'm assuming that's where I'm meant to hit, but by God, I could not hit in that fleshy curve for the life of me. Okay, so we're going to watch this again. We bust that open. And when he turns around, it shows a close-up of his butt, which makes it seem like we have to hit there. But, oh, I get it. I gotta slide under him. Gotcha. Okay, gotcha. Now I get it. That was not made clear for me the first time. I didn't clue in that he had a very pronounced rib cage. Let's aim at his tail. Ooh, I can that's nice to know. I can actually just shoot those things and not have to worry about it so much.
That was your mistake, buddy.
You should not have left your tail that exposed, friend. Like, oh, hit the wrong button again and walk straight into it. I'm slow to react to that. I'm sure that's how we got to finish the fight, too. I was going to say, do I even have anything I can latch onto over here? Ow, I'm out of missiles, so this kind of gets a little sucky. Ah, my god. Where I don't have much sleep under my belt right now, I sure feel that in the head. Thank you. And I have another. Oh, I can actually shoot all this. Oh, if I would have known that. I thought we were watching a damn cutscene. I legitimately thought we were watching a cutscene. I didn't know I could do stuff there. Oh, they should have made that clearer. Yeah, they really needed to make that clear. Oh god, his jaws broke. I'm not the only one that thought that, right? I'm sure you guys thought it was a cutscene as well. Some of you at least. I didn't know I could do extra damage there by shooting and stuff. That's pretty cool. Interactive cutscene. Sam is like, yeah, this is done. Hero pose. Awesome. Oh. That was awesome. I like the hero pose. Really like that hero pose. Ew, so fleshy and swollen. Gross. Phantom cloak. Okay, that'll actually be very useful against the Emmy. Upgrading suit for Aeon compatibility. What now? An Aeon ability that renders Samus invisible to enemies by refracting light. She can also move silently, albeit at a slower speed. Finally, she learned how to walk instead of always run. With full Aeon, press R to activate. Press R once again to deactivate. Aeon will slowly be consumed. Okay, while this ability is activated. Once all Aeon has been depleted, the Phantom Cloak will consume energy instead. Oh god. Should it deplete energy to 1, it will automatically deactivate. After deactivation, Aeon will slowly recharge automatically once Samus makes any actions. The ability cannot be activated again until it's full. Gotcha. A lot of information there. Nothing else here? Cool. Really don't like how you can't properly fill out these rooms because, ugh. Well, the reason I don't like it, I liked the old one where it was the old ones where it was sectors that you unlock. It just with this, it leaves so many ugly lines all over the place in your map. It looks horrible going all through there. I mean, it does help make it a little easier to understand where you have and have not been, but aside from that, it's not that helpful. And I'm not going to be able to go over here. I'll be having to get those doors opened up on lock. What? Oh! Gotcha. I got to use this. Gotcha. My god, that defeats much faster than I was expecting it to. Builds up pretty fast, too, though. So, you know, pro, quo. Where am I looking to go? Game I would like to know. Where I'm looking to go. So it looks like we only have... Oh, there's that other thing I was looking for. No, that's a save station. Damn it. I got excited there for a moment. Is this it, maybe? I don't know. But it looks like we have two major things left to do, like here and here. No, that's a recharge station. This is what I don't like about this game. There's no clear indicator where to go at times, so you're just wandering around. So, yeah, let's wander. Or not, ghost. I never realized it's been another hour. Screw you. In fact, screw you. Thank you. That helped was super helpful. Adam, guide me. Save. Sure, that'll do. It's not guiding me, but that'll do. I think that's a pretty good spot to end this one. We'll have to try to figure out where to go next time. So, yeah. Hope you're enjoying the series so far, as I mentioned before. If you want to help me on the way to insert milestone here, subscribe to the button down below. Really would appreciate that. Look forward to more of this. Look forward to more Metroid Fusion, because that'll be going up alongside this. Look forward to more Terraria, because that'll go up once every third day or so, I think, is how I'm going to do it until I get through that series, which, not too many parts left. I'm looking to throw a Mario Maker 2 in there somewhere. I wish I had faster speed so I could put up two videos a day at a time. But what can you do? 50kb only goes so far. And it's about this far. An hour. Snail space, not much, guys. Snail space. In any case, check out these videos off to the side if you want to help support the channel. And see you guys in the next one.